Alright, hello ladies and gentlemen, this is Ruined Snow, and as you can see, we're going to be playing something called Ninja Scroller, and this, as you see in the top right, this is just a demo. The developer is Mars Touch Studio. Well, it's supposed to be kind of like an action difficult ninja game, so I am horrible at all those things. I apologize for my voice, I'm a little rough on the edge from just recovering from cold, and the full version is supposed to be released sometime in the beginning of 2023. Alright, it's challenging, so let's look at no mouse. Okay, we are using arrow keys. How do we change the music volume? Okay. Alright, let's do it. So just completely using arrow keys, there's no explanation on how this game was working. Wait, no, just finish it. Death. Okay. Let's see what happens if you press escape or the start button. What's the start button? Okay. Okay, thank you. Good job. Okay, let's go. Alright. Ninjutsu up. Seizing, stamina, and stuff. Okay. So, I get it, but I'm not impressed with this demo. It's taking a little too long. Let's get going. Alright, done. Alright, how do I do jumps? Okay, let's play. Got it. Alright, let's go guys. I need something more of a tutorial. This is taking way too long. I'm not impressed. I've spent 2 minutes just doing this simple tutorial. Alright. Okay. Jump immediately to see. I did that. Okay, can we just... Before learning more, it's time to practice the jumps. You mean what I've been doing the whole time? Like, seriously. Collect the remaining 50 scrolls, okay. Oh, thank you. Oh, I missed one. Don't care. I'm just frustrated with me. Like, this is a tutorial? Come on. I don't even care anymore. I just move on. Is this it? Is that all I'm supposed to do is collect the scrolls? Oh, I can't jump. Okay, so I had to jump before. Okay, that's interesting. Okay. This tutorial is way too long. Yeah, I see why I have to jump so short, but again, I don't care. I don't care about the S. Like, no one cares about SFX. Alright, we're gonna stop the stream soon if this is gonna be, this tutorial is absolutely horrendous. I get it. It's a great tutorial if it was shorter. Like, everything should have been covered by now. I don't care about all these stats. We would figure them out. You can say this all faster. Versus the tutorial, the cost of smoke bomb is zero. Yes. Okay. Let's move on. Let's do this. You are immortal. Okay. Thank you. Let's move on, please. Okay, thank you. Yes, it would be too easy. You're gonna hear me complain nonstop. But, cool. Dodge, 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 jump. Stop, dodge, jump. How about I just dodge, 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 dodge? Okay, I am absolutely 100% bored. Let's just start. Alright, warm up. Click 100 scrolls, kill 200. I don't even care what we have to do. I have to figure out the buttons. Okay, fine. Done. It's so much better than the tutorial. So there's a bit of a delay. Good to know. Longer. Time played 25 seconds. Scores collected 6 and 14. Again, I'm horrible at these type of games, so at least we got past the tutorial. We might not play anymore because I don't want to torture you guys too much to this. Video because I'm not that great. Now let's attack you. I thought it was different. Okay, so about the same. We're gonna end the stream now because I was quite frustrated with the tutorial. Way too long. Game itself looks pretty fun to play. Figuring it out as you go. I didn't even need to take the tutorial. It's pretty obvious because when you're playing the game on the warm-up, you have all the keys that you can see. So I hope you guys have a good day and a good evening.